Well, Dabo's one of the guys that just represents everything good in college football, in my opinion, and he does it the right way, and it's good to see people who do it the right way and loves his players like he does. He's just good for the game. He's good for Clemson. He's good for the Atlantic Coast Conference. He's great for the game of football.
Off-season workouts, those matchups we did off-season, it's finishing. We knew it was capable of. We just knew we had it in us. We know we knew it's executing the game plan.
Means a lot, man. You know, as a freshman, you know, it just lets you know how deep, you know, how well respected we are. You know what I'm saying? We got fans coming all the way, Arizona, Tampa, to watch us, you know what I'm saying, close out and finish our season strong.